In the Lord's Last Supper, the Lord Christ said to Peter, "Before the rooster crows twice, you will deny me three times." But Peter spoke vehemently, saying, "I will never do something like that. If I have to die with you, I will not deny you." When the Lord Jesus was arrested and handed over, Peter was afraid, and he denied the Lord Christ three times. After that time, he heard the rooster crowing, and he recalled what the Lord Christ had said to him. At the time, Peter deeply regretted his sin.